This is Calculus Blue Volume 1, and it covers vectors and matrices. Wait a minute. Is that right? That can't be right. Is there no calculus here? Patience. Your journey is not a short one, and you had best prepare well. If you want to learn calculus, the mathematics of the nonlinear, you had better prepare with the mathematics of linear things, vectors, and matrices first. Let's see what lies ahead in this volume by looking at the following prologue.